If you look up in the night sky tonight, the moon might look a little bit brighter. That's because we're tracking 2025's first supermoon. Tonight, the moon will appear up to 30% brighter and up to 14% bigger. And that all has to do with the position of the Earth and the moon. Now, the moon orbits the Earth not in a perfect circle. When it's at its closest point to the Earth, it's called the perigee. And when a full moon coincides with the perigee, you get a supermoon. Let's look at the numbers. Tonight, the Earth will be about 228,000 miles from the moon. On average, it's about 238,000. That's why the moon will appear so bright. You also may see a change in our tides. They may be a little bit higher than they usually are. Now, if you want to see the full moon tonight in Southwest Florida, it's going to peak at 11:48 p.m. But we will be tracking some clouds, maybe even a few isolated showers at that point. If you want to get a view of it, I'd recommend waiting till tomorrow morning and waking up early. Around 5 a.m., so before sunrise, some of those clouds will part and you'll get a beautiful view of the supermoon. And hey, if you missed this one, we do have another supermoon coming next month. That's on November 5th. In studio, I'm Sarah Blue.